YouTubers and subs of the Orlovsky Objective and anybody just passing by, whatever. This is an incredible novelty, a live video. Live meaning I was alive when I filmed this. If you could see to my left, if I would move the camera, my black cat is on the bed. And it's a real black cat. Okay, I'm not gonna say anymore. What do you think is the reason I'm making this? For my posterity? It's October 6, 2020. That's a timestamp. This is not gonna be 13 minutes long with music. This is gonna be short, sweet, and I may still be diabetic. What is the catalyst of this video? I just realized something when I came in. I did a walkabout. When I came in, somebody passing by, I realized in the hallway, how can I put this delicately? Either she is passing through my portal or I'm passing through hers. I don't have or have to explain. Either you got a instinct what I'm trying to say or not. I'm pretty much done spelling it out and risking what life I have left, telling you meat puppets that can't read, because I've written plenty of shit, whatever. I'm gonna calm down like Biden for the debates, or Jim Carrey as Biden. I'm gonna calm down. What you meat puppets don't have a clue about, this is election politics, 7th grade, grammar school, I was the president of the class. 8th grade, I was the president of the class, elected by my classmates. Now, when Nixon was impeached and had to step down in that timestamp, so was I. I was impeached in the 8th grade. I got over it. What I'm trying to tell you, there's a lot of things you're not aware of, and I'm done trying to think it's my mission, my job, unpaid, of course, because I volunteer for everything, to fill you in, meat puppets. I would say cut the wires. Let's bring in another generation. How about I make my own? I'm working on it. Ta-ta. You didn't believe me? Watch this. Say hi, Blackie. Blackie. Yeah. See, I told you. That is a black cat. Now, that is my window. Good luck trying to find me, because I'm everywhere and nowhere. Good night and God bless.